Hello everybody and welcome to In Your Face, presented by Play-by-Play Sportscast. This is Charles Boger and Nicholas Courtois. Today we'll be talking about two topics and basically arguing and predicting about them. So our first topic today is our predictions for the World Series and the playoffs in the MLB. Who do you think is going to be in the World Series and competing for that pennant?
Well, I think, first of all, the Tigers, they're going to go to the World Series because they've had a couple rough seasons losing in the World Series, and I think they're going to come back from that. And second, I'm going to have to say there's two teams I'm predicting from right now, the Royals and the Athletics, and I think it's going to be the Athletics because the Athletics are building on their on their offense and defense with Giannis, with a lot of like new players coming to their team. What do you think?
I think that the Tigers most definitely, and also I think the Nationals will be in there. Bryce Harper is iffy, so that could really take a big part in the playoffs and in the rest of the regular season because Bryce Harper is like the big star, you know?
Well, I have to disagree with the Nationals because I remember how many errors they were making in the beginning of the season, and they just weren't going together. They had like a 7-game losing streak at one time. I don't think the Nationals are going to go all the way. It's just Bryce Harper hits the ball out of the ballpark a lot, which makes them do good.
But, I mean, also, the Nationals were amazing. I mean, that's just great, you know?
Well, you know, Max Scherzer did get that no-hitter, but it should have been a perfect game. But I think that everything else from their pitching, like Max Scherzer, Steven Strasburg's not playing right now. Also just their defense, like Anthony Rendon got hurt, and he was replaced with Yoenel Escobar after Anthony Rendon was having an amazing season. I think that the Nationals are going to get out in the playoffs.
Okay, and we don't have time for our second topic, unfortunately. This will be it for In Your Face, presented by Play-by-Play Sports Camp.